Salutations, this is Grim DeVille. Welcome back to our Let's Play of RimWorld Alpha 16. We have just settled on a new hex. Our Nomadic Raiders have settled on a new hex. I think the first thing we need to do before I unpause it here is make sure that all this stuff that we brought with us counts as our own stuff. So I'm going to make this a big stockpile zone. There we go. And now that should count all this stuff as ours. We're going to have to make sure that we make a shelter. We've got another mega sloth up there. It doesn't have to be a male one, does it? Oh, it is. Juvenile, but probably close to being adult. Although I'm not sure what the lifespan is on these things. But it would be cool to get a male and female. It would, I think. Start breeding mega sloths. The awesome thing about this new hex that we settled is there is already, as we start, a herd of muffalo that we can try to tame. So I am immediately going to say, tame all of them. Tame all of these muffalo. So there is a small chance of them attacking on a failed attempt. An attacking muffalo, I don't think would be too much trouble unless they all attacked at once. 3.6 is their speed. And Dorsey, your speed is faster, significantly faster. Almost a whole C per second faster. I'm not sure what the C is, but... So Dorsey, what is your... You're wearing a dead man's duster. Why? Your animal training taming is 14, and you are definitely the best. No one has better passion than you. I'm going to make sure that you are the only one doing that. You should be, as long as there's mining, hauling, and cleaning to do. Otherwise, Dewey will help too, and that might not be too bad. Okay. Let's also... All right, so let's... We're going to have to cut some trees. We didn't bring any wood with us. We didn't really have any wood to bring with us, and it probably wouldn't really be economical to do that. We'll probably want to make a base around here just because there's so much stuff that we brought. The thing is, because they dump all of the stuff you bring right there. Now, maybe it would be different if we had caravan animals. Maybe they would be part of the caravan animal. It would make more sense for us to settle, like, where there's fertile ground. To build a base, rather. Where we're more defensible. Honestly, right here is fairly defensible. I think. It's a long way around to get to those muffalo. But we could always mine through. I think I want to build a base up here. So what are we going to do? Well, we're going to have to at least roof this area. We might want to just take this as a temporary stockpile area and then slowly move everything up there. But we at least want to roof it and make sure it can be roofed. Expand build roof area. We want all of this. Now, what can be roofed here? It needs to be at least six squares, or less than six squares away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, this isn't going to work out very well. Do we have any wood? I don't think we do. Let's cut down some trees first. Chop wood. Let's just chop these down. People should work on that. I think. Plant cut. A couple people growing, but we don't have any growing zones. We don't have anywhere to cook. We're not hunting anything. We're not mining anything. Yeah, people should be plant cutting. But I think people need joy right now because they just came for a long caravan, so they're going for walks, they're daydreaming, etc. Yeah, I think everyone is pretty low joy because of the immigration. So they'll get their joy back, then they will cut down those trees. And once they cut down those trees, I should be able to build wooden walls. It says we don't have enough, and we don't, but we will. We'll do one here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, put one right there, that's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. We'll put one here too. I think if we do this, We should be able to roof all that. No problem. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm pretty sure this middle area should get roofed too. That'll be good. And once that's built, we could have sleeping spots under the ground. I think it still counts as... I'm not sure if it counts as slept outdoors. I think it does. So we will soon... Ooh, look at that jade. Yeah, there's a lot of... Ooh, more jade. This is a nice hex. Let's start building an area here. We might as well make use of this. Good. And probably this as well. And there. That's a little more defensible. Okay. So this will be our room to start, and we will mine this way, I think. Might do it under here to get those muffalo. To have like easier access to the muffalo. In fact, let's have one of these be... I was going to have that one be a door, but let's have this one be a door so we can come south as well. We'll also chop some trees up here. Probably everything around this growing zone, because we are going to grow food. Need joy source. Yep, I agree. Okay, so this is all roofed, so that's nice. This stuff shouldn't deteriorate. It is a bit of a ways from up here, but that's okay. It is what it is. Let's do that. And we have a lot of resources to mine here. We've got jade, we've got plasteel, and there's probably other stuff as well. Components look like they were pretty decent to sell, especially now that we might have muffalo soon. We should be able to carry a whole lot more. Did you just hear... Oh, that was thunder. I thought it was someone shooting. I was like, I didn't say to hunt anything. And I think we have enough food. Yeah, we definitely have enough pemmican for now that our food stock should be fine for a while. Okay. Cutting down all that wood. Right. And, do we do sleeping spots in here? I guess so, for the time being. Furniture. Sleeping spot, just to make sure no one's like in the rain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's everybody. And the animals can sleep wherever they darn well feel like. But now, because it's already nighttime, and we just don't want people sleeping outdoors in the rain. Fortunately, the temperature is pretty nice. Ooh, pretty nice out. Ooh, and yeah, we already mined this path to the muffalo, which is great. I think we will put a door in there. Structure. Now, these are just plain wooden doors. They're not going to do too much to block raiders, but it'll buy us some time. We can always put, a bunch of doors. But again, we are nomadic. We don't want to build up too much stuff. We want to, just make sure we have enough to keep moving on. Of course, we are going to want to stay here for a while we tame up Muffalo. That's our main goal right now, is to tame as many Muffalo as we can. And then we should be able to get a much bigger haul, which could include stuff like beds and other furniture. So we wouldn't have to rebuild those every time we move around. And then once we get a good amount of muffalo, we will move on to another hex. It is going to take quite a while. We started around here. We moved up to here, not very far. Our main goal, of course, is to get to, where is it? There. Which is very, very far away. Now, as we get bigger, you know, more a bigger caravan, more caravan animals. We should be able to carry more food as well. We should be able to make pretty long journeys without having to stop immediately. And of course, it will be less dangerous because as we continue to grow and trade more and start making stuff and trading it for stuff like weapons and armor, we will be safer on the road. Speaking of, let's equip someone with that that gun that we bought, that machine gun. Where is it? Why aren't I seeing? Uh-oh, that's no good. All right, hold on. We need it right now, I think. Seriously, where is the... There it is. Good. Heavy SMG. COD. Your brawler. Why don't you take that plasteel one that we kept? We don't have any defenses, of course, because we just moved here. Termite has a nice club. Or a poor one, actually. Is that the only one we kept? Didn't we keep another club as well? If we did, I'm not seeing it. We do have toques. Someone has... Oh, COD's wearing the helmet. Termite has a dead man's helmet on, I think. Chef. I think in a raid, a sniper rifle isn't going to do us very good. I think maybe we'll give Crab the SMG. Beaver. Yeah, you are better at melee. I hope that you're still happy with nudity when you're wearing a hat. Yes, happily nude. Okay. Bonded animal sold. Yeah, sorry about that. You're good at melee. You're shooting. You have a weapon. You can barely fight. But we might as well give you a weapon. You have an incendiary launcher, which we might want to use. I don't know. We'll have you keep it. Oh, and you have a pistol. I think we're going to leave the sniper. I don't think we really need the sniper rifle for this particular situation. It's not going to do us much good. They're attacking immediately. Oh, but they're tribals. Blue Panther Croucher are tribals. And there are only three of them. I think we might be able to do this without too much trouble. So let's get everyone together. Well, we told some people to equip weapons. I'm gonna draft you. You stay right there, because I think they might be coming through here. And Chef. We'll have you come around here, too. And once Crab grabs that machine gun, she will be a big part of the defense. Now, we could also melee these guys. What do they have? We have a pilla, a poor pilla, and a superior pilla. Melee might work pretty well on these guys. Huh. An incendiary launcher will not. We're going to leave Dwee doing what she does. Beaver, let's have you come around here. Dorsey, you don't have a weapon. You're pretty bad at everything, but I might want to give you a weapon anyway. We'll just have you keep building for now. Chef, you're going up. Cod, we need you, buddy. Termite, we need you as well. Oh, we have a fire. That's no good. It's raining, though, so I'm not too worried. And I think that's it. All right, Crab, come on. Now we need you. All right, get everyone up here. These guys are coming immediately, which is no good. Why can't Beaver get right in that spot right here? I don't know. Let's get right there. Oh, good. Thank you, Chef. All right, purple's been hit. Everyone else is coming up here, right? Yeah, slowly. Beaver, attack, melee attack red here. Oh dear, they're all attacking Beaver. Purple, we want you firing. Fire at... Why don't you fire at red? You're still firing at Sarah, right? Actually, what it looks like Sarah probably has some defense for you. Fire at Kuro. I'm gonna watch Beaver's health pretty carefully here. Termite. Melee attack, red. Ooh. Was that an insult? Is that what that was? Hold on. I don't know what the green and the red... it must be some kind of thought, right? Witness death with bloodlust. Oh! So this green is a positive witness death. So we killed one of them. And the other one, I think, must have witnessed death. Like, what about you? Brawler has ranged weapon. Witnessed ally's death. So you have a negative thing. It looks like Termite's upset. Oh, observed corpse. What are you going to do? I don't know why you're wearing a dead man's duster, you fool. We're going to definitely drop that suit. Oh, whoops. No. Purple, you should not be melee attacking anyone. Come back. Should be watching for targets. Good. Cod. Melee attack. Chef is attacking. Okay. Oh no! Beaver! Termite. Melee attack, please. Beaver, please say that we didn't hit you. No, you were hit with a gunshot. Great. And that's what's bleeding. It must have been... Chef? We gotta get these guns closer. This is a little annoying, isn't it? Rescue Beaver, I think. No, you're about to fire. Alright, they're fleeing now. Good. So Purple, why don't you rescue Beaver? And Crab... Well, Chef, go after Sarah here. Oh, Sarah's... Oh, they're all dead, I think. They're all dead, and this one is downed. Ooh. You are really good at constructing, really good at growing. You're good at melee. You're pretty good with animals. Annoying voice. Brawler, psychically dull. Psychically dull is good. And Brawler is okay, because melee is definitely a lot better now. Annoying voice... makes other people dislike you, but you're really good. I would love to try to trap you. Capture you. Let's make a little prison room. Furniture. Sleeping spot. I don't know if we can make this for prisoners. Yeah, outdoor beds can't be set for prisoners. In any case, undraft everyone. Termite, what are you doing? So all these weapons, we'll unforbid. The Slate Club, I think that's what our guy had. I don't really care about stripping these guys because it's all dead man's clothing that I don't want. We'll have to make graves. And we shall. We'll just put a few right here. And beavers are being constructor too. You should be okay, I think. Oh, wait a minute. Why aren't you being rescued? That's not good. I thought Purple was rescuing you. Rescue. Rescue. I thought we were rescuing you. I don't know what happened. Okay, now you're being rescued. I really want to capture Seer, but I don't think we can. Can we? Yeah, we need a prisoner marked bed. Okay. Chef's sleeping there. Termite, you can build, right? Oh, wait, you're rescuing, aren't you? Yeah, you're the one rescuing. Who else can build? Cod, can you build? A little bit. Yeah, Cod. How hungry are you? You're not too hungry. Cod, build all this stuff, please. We really need a prison bed. In fact, Chef, you're pretty happy. Can you also work on the wall, please? That'd be great. Anyone that can, really. Purple needs rest. Purple, how hurt are you? Yeah, you're not bleeding. You're just bruised. You'll be fine. And we have this room. I forgot about this room. Okay, we should definitely make a door here. There we go. Easy room. There's a little room up here. Oh, right. We can't do anything up there because it's above the line. Okay, then, forget that. Okay, so Beaver's there. Beaver's sleeping. Has Beaver been treated? No. We should really treat Beaver. Dorsey is okay at doctoring. Beaver's our best doctor. So Dorsey, where are you? Sleeping? I'd like you to wake up and please treat Beaver, because you are Beaver is bleeding. We don't want an infection. Who's our prosthophile? Crab. Crab, who is, ooh. So if we give Crab a power claw, well, that would make them better at melee. It might slightly negatively affect the shooting. I think that might be okay, though, because they do get in melee sometimes even when they shoot. And it would make them much happier. So at some point soon, probably when we actually have a medical bed, we will install the power claw on Crab. And that should work okay. Cod, are you still? Yeah, you are. Really want to rescue that person. And Dorsey, are you? You're still tending the Beaver. Putting on a toque. That's cool. Eating. That's okay. Tending to Purple. You don't need to tend to Purple. Why don't you... Oh, no. Help. Help build that. You know what, Dorsey? You do whatever you want. But we don't need to use our medicine on Purple, certainly. Use herbal meds. Actually, no meds for now. Okay. So, this bed is now for prisoners. Cod, don't eat quite yet. Please. I don't get it. What can I, capture. Wait, are you up now? Moving. Sierra is not downed anymore. I think this is the first... Wow, I don't think in previous alphas, I don't think downed people could ever heal and get up again. You don't have a weapon anymore, right? Cod. Go get her. Go, go, go. Chef. You come here too. Yeah, we might not be able to outrun. Yeah, there. She's moving fast. Come on, chef. Nice! Okay. And now cod. Capture. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. Okay. Okay. Done. Yeah, minor break risk. I'm not surprised. We're doing okay, considering. All things considered. I think we're gonna need more wood. Whoops. More chop wood. All this stuff here. When I just realized the stockpile. Let's, so much to think about. Zone. Build roof area. This right here. And we'll set that as a stockpile zone. In fact, this is definitely the preferred stockpile zone for everything. All right, and that'll work for now. We'll probably need a bigger stockpile zone, but I think this is fine for the time being. Okay. All right. So, let's see. I think we will need... I think I am going to, like, do this. Oh, I can't build on this, I guess, mud area. Can I build across here? Yes. And I can build all down here. Okay. Okay. Actually, what did I do? That should do. Like so. Okay. Just another room. Very good. And so how... All right. So no missing limbs or anything like that. No heavy bleeding, it looks like. Actually, you're bleeding a little bit. You got a lot of gunshots. But even though we're only giving you herbal meds, I think you should be okay if Chef does a good job here. And we might be able to recruit you. Let's see. Recruitment difficulty is not bad. So let's chat and recruit. Excellent. Excellent. These bodies we will take care of. Let's make sure. Let's look at anyone that has dead man's duster. So we're gonna drop that. Drop this power helmet too, I think. Well, you're sleeping. When you wake up. Everyone had a long night. Drop it. Drop it. Okay, and it is automatically forbidding it. And that's fine. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with it just deteriorating. Where's the other thing? Didn't I tell you to drop the power helmet? Okay. If we're going to get a power helmet, we need to buy one, I think. We should have sold it. It would have been nice to sell it, but we didn't know... that someone was wearing it. They just keep putting on stuff that they shouldn't be wearing that makes them unhappy. Dead man's duster. Look at that. Gear. Drop it. All right, let's just look here for D's. Camel hair jacket. Drop that. Cloth duster. Muffalo wool toque. We have other toques. Well, maybe not anymore. Maybe we are wearing all of them. Okay. It is what it is. Did I just hear fire? Oh, look at all that fire. Jeez. Should I be worried about that? This could be bad. Do I start setting that to be extinguished? Maybe? Maybe I should. This could get bad. Where are you going? Okay. It's not too close to where I am yet. And there are definitely enough trees to go around here. It did just rain, so I doubt it's gonna rain anytime, like, super soon. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like it's getting bad. This is gonna be a lot of time taken out of our day here that could really be used. I mean, we were raided as soon as we got here, pretty much. What am I doing? Zone, home area. All right here. Yeah, no fire. People should start putting that out. Todd, wake up. I mean, not wake up. Stop cloud watching. Beaver, what are you doing? Cloud watching? Are you... Yeah, you're healed up. How much do you need joy? You're okay. Wake up. Beat the fire out. Everyone beat the fire out. And hopefully no one will catch fire here. In fact, I'm gonna clear home area for, like, these. Those can burn. Okay. I do want to watch just in case anyone gets really stupid and starts burning to death. Hurry up a little bit, though. Everyone's doing a pretty good job. All told. You know what, we better... There we go. Okay. Alright, good job, everybody. Way to stop that forest fire from getting out of control. Okay. And purple is fully healed. Beaver is definitely on the mend. Okay, who? A raccoon? Crab. Let's get a couple of people. I guess we'll get Crab and, Chef? Chef is sleeping. Someone else has a gun. Purple? Okay. Crab. Purple. Come over. All right, good job. Little meat. And speaking of meat, now might be a good time to make a fire? It would be nice. We don't have any steel, do we? So we can't make a fueled stove at this point. Let's just make a fire. Production, no, temperature. Campfire. We'll put it right here for now, and we'll have to roof this area. That was our mistake last time. And then we'll say no meat here. Raw food. No meat. We're gonna put meat here. Stockpile zone. Right there. This is gonna be meat. And I guess corpses, right? Just animal corpses. And not rotten ones. And let me make sure that the, there we go. Okay. That'll work for now. And how we doing? We are still taming buffalo. We haven't tamed any buffalo yet, I don't think. I'm really glad that the Mega Sloth is here, so if one of them does attack Dorsey, hopefully the Mega Sloth will defend her. We have a 16% chance of taming them, a 0.5% chance of them attacking us. I think we should be able to tame... We should be able to tame them. I would really love to have the Megasloth be trained for release. But I'm pretty sure that the Megasloth will attack someone attacking its master, which should be Dorsey. Yeah, it is Dorsey. Just in case, I want to train it to release. Okay. So that's going on. I really wish... Beaver, what are you doing? You're sleeping. You're okay. Everyone's sleeping over here. Is this area roofed here? It should be. No, it's not. Let's roof that. Okay, and then... Once this is closed up, this should all be roofed, and I think it should be able to. Naturally, I don't think there should be any holes here, but I could be wrong. I'd really like someone to construct. We should have enough wood. We have some wood over here. Thank you, termite. Nope. Keep doing that. Can you please... All right, eat your pemmican. Now, nope. Make all these. I'm going to have to tell them to make all of it. And you know what? This is, Termite. Just temporarily construct for now. Thank you. Okay. Nope. Don't rest. All right. Well, you know what? This will have to wait till next episode. Thank you for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like. Please subscribe. Please leave comments, because I do really love hearing those comments. I think more people need construction for now. I will set that up right now. Anyway, I enjoyed playing with you today, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.